transformation is complete. Oh wow, that was a long time. I took my sweet time with that. That was almost an hour right there. But I had to go for those bosses now, didn't I? I just had to. Oh well. Guess Frodo didn't care about Lady. Just walked by her and just left the door open for her. Or wait a minute, if I remember correctly, she didn't even continue to go up the tower after Dante beat her. Basically, I think she just left the tower after the final battle, if I remembered. Let's see. Okay, I got 10,000. What else could I go with? Oh no, so. About items. Pretty good on items, for the most part. I guess after that sort of boss rush thing that I did, I guess I sort of forgot if I still had items or didn't. For the most part, I'm still pretty good on items. And, well, Double Trigger's pretty good at the moment. 2, 4, 6, 7. 7 things to use. 7 things to use as well as, I'm at a 7 on the Double Trigger. And who knows, maybe I might as well just keep the gauntlets on. Yep, but I can't afford another action. Nope. The guns, I'd either have to go with the shotgun. And then I'll say that I don't even use most of the guns either way. It's mostly just ebony and ivory. And I guess I kind of do like sell enough shotguns as well in some games. In some games, it's just some of the games that have a sawn off shotgun in an inventory. It's most games that have the sawn off shotgun as an optional arm you can carry. Oh well, let's go with this. I'm good on items, I'm good on actions for the moment, since I can't afford anymore. Of course, mission 19 afterwards. After mission 19 is the final mission. So, I'm basically close to beating the game. Alright, let's just do this. Weird statue. Of course, more of these guys. Find them in their home turf as well. So they can do that basically. Projectiles as well. Explosive projectiles to be exact. Almost there. Okay. And that was all. All right. I gotta go straight to the portal. Okay, which is over here. More of these guys. Oops. Stop the circle by bending time and space. Looks like something can be inserted here. Oops. Should press circle in front of that. If I remember correctly, I had to attack the mirror. Because I don't think I could hit these guys. Nope, I couldn't. Of course, there's that opportunity to hit the mirror. Okay, let's see. Mirror. Is it this one? No. So I also think there's a hit right there. Substance projects image, and image punishes substance. Okay, of course. Oops. Okay, where are you? Wait. Oh, great. I think I missed it. Oh, there we go. Moved over here now, right? It's the mirror. I'm supposed to attack guys with just spots. Oop, over here now. Oop, okay. Oop, to my left now. To my left, right? No, over here. Great, where'd you go? Over here. Great. Okay, over here. Okay. Destroyed the mirror. Destroyed this too. Round two. Okay. Okay, over there. Up. Up. Now over here. Okay. No, that was all. Okay. Hit me. But at least I can still hit these guys. Jeez. This one will need some killer combos. Great. Switch targets. Rustic. Not bright stick. And I forgot to take this. Jeez. Didn't hit. That killed him. And up. Went back through time. Of course. Like a slow motion time effect. Well, this is something they could take advantage of. Maybe you need some sort of slow motion state while they go in regular speed. I guess not. Breakdown. just got hit. Hourglass? Jeez. If only I had a hint. Supposed to beat the hourglass, and I didn't. For some reason, because I kind of forgot. It's kind of been a while since I played this, after all. Oh, and I missed my red orbs. Okay, I got the important item: Samsara, sculpture symbolizing the time-space continuum, used to restore order to time-space rifts. Okay. Of course. Oops, jump actually. Jump in that circle. Oh. I'm back here now? Okay, where am I supposed to go? That's the question. I have to go back through that portal? And why else would it walk me back here? I mean, I went through it to go forward. Bring me the fall. Let's hope. Oh, actually. Wait. Oh, right. It's back here, actually. Of course, that activates another portal. Okay. End of the line. Alright. So I guess now it's time to fight Arkham. Let's do this. Let's throw in the wannabe Demon King.
So hideous. Can't you tell by looking at me? Anyway, that shape suits you better. Let's begin the event.
I prefer to sword to it, but whatever. It's gonna be center for the misshapen blob creature. Zeals.
To retrieve my power. You can't handle it. Look at you, making a big dramatic entrance and stealing my spotlight. Why? You don't possibly believe that he deserves to be our main event now. Now that you mention it, you're right. You should come to realize you cannot control the power of Sparta. You're wasting your time, buddy. I think he needs to learn the hard way.
And of course, Battle Brothers. Show Arkin the true power of the Sons of Sparta. Lucha follows Dante's lead, but still spins off his own. Special style of ass-kicking. Per Sakura the Call. Virgil to your side. You cannot utilize demon form while fighting with Virgil. No, that's fine. Okay, course I can't use my dash. Here we go. I'm gonna send the stings.
For someone's dying words.
That moment kind of almost makes me wish that Virgil wasn't a villain. Not for the most part. And it's kind of cool to see opposites team up every once in a while. Of course. Now just for the final battle, then. Okay, never mind. She did walk up to the tower. Guess I sort of forgot about that.
Why? here could stop me.
What a surprise. Here I was looking for you, and lo and behold, you come to me.
Mary.
Don't ever call me that again. My mother was the only one who could say my name.
Wait. Please. Do you really want to shoot me? Can you shoot me? Your own father. What have I done wrong? Even the heroic Sparta sacrificed a woman so that he could become a legend. I wish to be a god! And I sacrificed one miserable human being for that reason. That is all. Was that really so awful? I have some unfinished business to take care of. Help me, Mary.
Mary died a long time ago. My name is Lady. Goodbye, Father.
No!
End of her arc. Alright. Let's see. Yep, basically have everything for this. Alright. I think I used a lot of items last time. Yep, probably out of the big stuff. I could probably settle for the small stuff, but be too small and one large. Not so much a mission as much as it is a boss battle, for the most part. Okay, let's do this.
Give that to me.
No way. You got your own.
Well, I want yours too.
What are you gonna do with all that power, huh? No matter how hard you try, you're never gonna be like Father.
We're wasting time!
We are the sons of Sparta. Within each of us flows his blood. But more importantly, his soul!
Unfortunately, our souls are at odds, brother. I need more power.
And we're supposed to be twins.
Twins. Right.
Tossed it. Like a boomerang. It's got boomerang powers. Oops. I've seen that coming. Oops, got hit by that.
Yeah.
mind. Faster.
Can have this, Dante. It's mine. It belongs to a son of Sparta. Leave me, though, if you don't want.
They're still here.
I need that back.
No late charges, I hope.
I'll think about it.
We should be fine for now, but I'm sure they'll be back soon. Very soon.
Are you crying?
It's only the rain.
The rain already stopped.
Devils never cry.
I see. Maybe somewhere out there, even a devil may cry when he loses a loved one. Don't you think? By the way, looks like we're gonna be busy for a while.
Well, bring it on. I love this. This is what I live for. Absolutely crazy about it!
There we go. Better get some less time to fight during the credit sequence. Okay. What's the goal? Get to 100. Right there. That's that crowd control. Okay, let's make it 200. Just that crowd control tech. That's 34 right now. 33. 32. 31. 30. Okay, 24. 23. 22. Okay, 6 more, 5 more, 4 more, 3 more. Nope, that's 100. 101. 102. 104, 105. Alright, that's 100. Oh, wow.
What happened next? Nothing, really. We took care of all the remaining devils, and that was it. I still have a job to do that's far from done, which is to eliminate every last demon. I need to ensure that monsters like my father never come about again. And he promised to help me hunt down the demons, even though he's part one himself. But now I realize that there are humans as evil as any devil, as well as kind and compassionate demons in this universe. At least I've found one so-called devil who is able to shed tears for those he cares about. That's enough for me to believe in him.
Now I can start my business.
Oh, speaking of a kind devil, he finally decided on a name for his shop. It took him quite a while to pick one. Want to know the name? Devil May Cry.
And then after the first Devil May Cry, Devils Never Cry. I think it's Devil Never Cry. Of course, the setup to Devil May Cry 1, or the original Devil May Cry. Items I know I used a good amount. Be a sub bay. I got an A. Oh wow. That was Devil May Cry 3. Well, special edition at least, not original Devil May Cry 3. Because I think I remember the original was much more difficult than this version that I'm playing right here. I think I even heard that some of the enemies the amount of damage you can receive from certain enemies was kind of nerfed down. So I guess it was a little more fair this time around when they released this version of the game. That and the gold and yellow orbs, which either give you checkpoints or revives for the most part. Again, just another way to nerf down the game's difficulty. By at least giving you checkpoints and revives. Oh no, it's still not a bad action game either. And most people say that this is basically the best entry in the franchise for the most part. And well, basically it's not just because of the gameplay as well. Even though the gameplay has at least changed a little more since the first one. I mean, because basically the second one was it wasn't much more of an improvement from the first one, as much as this one was. Because this one at least introduced styles for the most part, like optional ways to basically play the game, whether or not it's trickster, gunslinger, swordmaster, what else? I think royal guard, and those other styles that you can pick up as well, like quicksilver, and what else? What else? Well, that's kind of basically about it, or the gist of it, for the most part. And the story wasn't terrible either, for the most part. I mean, you're kind of going back to the beginning of, you're just kind of seeing Dante's early days as a demon hunter, more than just seeing him as the veteran that he becomes in the first one, where I guess it's more or less established that he's the, go-to guy for demon hunting. And what else? Like, characters. lady wasn't a terrible character, and it's kind of good to see that she didn't get forgotten. It's more or less, she wasn't forgotten after this game. She came back and forth for a brief moment, or brief moments in certain parts of the game. Certain parts of the game, as well as she was at least present in certain cutscenes for the most part, and she's at least coming back for Devil May Cry 5. And who else? Well, at least you got to see a little more of Virgil for the most part in this game, because in the first one, like, it's kind of revealed that he's Nilo Angelo, or Nero Angelo, well, however you want to pronounce that, either R or L. Nilo Angelo, the Dark Knight that you fight for like a certain amount of time in the game, a certain amount of time, so unless for certain periods of the game, you encounter this Dark Knight called Nilo Angelo, who turns out to be Virgil. That's just a surprise plot twist, I guess, when you see a certain cutscene play after the final encounter with him, for the most part. Again, this game fleshed out the stories a little more. It evolved the gameplay a little more, and I guess this was basically just the more remembered game in the franchise for the most part. But yeah, that was Devil May Cry 3, a game that I still like to come back to every now and then. Every now and then, it's almost, I just came back to this right now after just purchasing this with Devil May Cry 4. Oh well, this was a good trip down memory lane, and I'm looking forward to Devil May Cry and 4 as well. Maybe not so much 2, but I guess I'll still play through that as well. But yeah, nothing else to say, so until next time.